Monday Night Raw. Welcome to Balor Club. James D. Cool, John Wayne Tyler.
Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Incredible athletes ever set foot in Monday Night Raw. Finn Balor, first ever Universal Champion. This man is an enigma with a profound skill set that we have never witnessed before. Superstar, former NXT champion, the first ever
Universal Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE. But since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions. The look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready. Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Seth.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities. Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. Thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something. Rollins will do it just as here comes the big dog.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
Thank you. this man, Roman Reigns, and we knew the future was bright, but no one quite expected Reigns to have the impact on the WWE Universe that he had since the NXT days. He's not a good guy, he's not a bad guy, he's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable.
He's ready